Welcome to NetSet OS. Today we will see the reversing of the string. As like for NetSet OS, the last letter will come at first, then O, then T, then E, then S, then T, then E, and the first letter of the string at the last of the output. So we have to make this using recursion. So let's see how we can make program using recursion. So let's go to PyCharm. And here, first we will start with making a function, which is def reverse 1. And here I'll give a str, and then I'll call at the same time reverse 1. And here I'll give netset os. For this, I need to define the size. Size is equal to len of str. Then first of all, I have to make a base condition where our program will terminate. So here I'll write if size is equal to 0, then it will return. Else we will take a last character, which I'll define by last underscore char equal to last character. Last character will be str. It's size minus 1, because in NetSet OS, last character is S, and S I want in first letter. So which will be size minus 1. And here I want to print that last character. So here I'll write print last char, and then it should follow the recursive. So for this, I need to write reverse 1. Instead of str, it should take from first letter to the last one. As we have here NetSet OS, first I need to take out S, so I have defined in last char, and then I need full string except this S. So instead of this, I need to write over here 0 to str minus 1. It should be in square bracket, and here I'll apply square bracket. So when I run this, it is in different lines, so I have to write here and is equal to. Now I again need to run this, and I got all the letters in reverse order. So let's see how this recursive works. So I'll delete this, and here we will understand this with the help of tree. So here we have taken, let's say, netset os. Our string is netset os. We have three lines over here which we need to follow. For NetSet OS, last character will be size minus 1. The string, the size is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here size is 8. That means size minus 1 is 7. So here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That means size minus 1 is S. In last character, it will come S, and it is saying to print last character. So here we will write P of S. Then third point is reverse 1, 0 to size minus 1. That means it should write till 6 character, because the last character is always excluded. Then we will go to this recursive function, and here it is saying size is, now str is net set O, size will become 7. And here it will ask whether size is equal to 0. No. So here it will go to last character. Now last character is O here. Then it will ask for print last character. So we will write here print last character is O. And here again it will go to net set O. That means 0 to size minus 1. So last it will exclude. And here it will write net set. Now again it will go to size. Size is 3, 4, 5, 6. So it will become 6. It is asking for if size is equal to 0. No. So it will go further, and here it will ask for last character. Last character is T. Here it will become T. Now it will say print T. So here it will get printed. Now here it is saying 0 to size minus 1 reverse. Right here net SE. Then again it will go to size. It is asking for 3, 4, 5. That means R6 reduces to 5. Now it is asking whether 5 is equal to 0. No. Then it will go to last character and here it will write E. In last character, E will come and then we will print this E. Now here it is asking for printing E, then reverse, which is 0 to size minus 1. That means size minus 1 is E. It will get excluded and here it will write net S. Then again it will go to size. Size is 3, 4. 5 will reduce to 4. Whether 4 is equal to 0? No. Then last character will be S. And here it will get print S. And then again it will go to R, 0 to size minus 1. S, that means S will be excluded. And here it will write just net. Then again it will go, size will reduce to 3. 3 is equal to 0? No. Then again it will, S will come to T. Print T. Then again, R will be N, E. Again, size will go to 2. 2 is not equal to 0. It will go further. Last character will be printed E. And here, reverse will be just N. Then N will go here. 2 will reduce to 1. And 1 is equal to 0? No. So here it will print N. And then reverse 0 to size minus 1. That means it will just get returned to N. Then we have to follow our left to right. As we have discussed in the last video of recursion, tree always follow left to right and top to bottom. So here it will go from top to bottom. It is asking for printing S. Then it will go to here. Then it is asking for printing of O. Then again it will go left to right, printing T. Then again it will go print of E. Then again it will go further, printing of S. Then again T. Then again it will go E. And here it will print its N. Again recursion will go. But we want this printing function and here it has given for NetSet OS reverse of NetSet OS as our output. Hope you understood this recursion method in reverse. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up to my video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Thanks for watching.
Drop a like.
Leave a comment.
And don't forget to
subscribe.